A video showing a man who assisted in conveying the remains of the late chief of staff to the president, Abba Kyari, pulling off his protective clothing and dumping them in public has gone viral, with many calling for action to be taken. Kyari was buried in Abuja on Saturday by several men wearing white protective clothing. After the burial, a video posted online showed one of the men pulling off the clothing beside a car.